Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Mr. Rush from Rush Gaming here. Today, I thought to show you 10 things we did in GTA in first person that are pretty cool. They're all free, bar two of them, which is the roller coaster one and the Ferris wheel one. The roller coaster one we didn't record in first person, but you can change it to first person. We thought it looked funnier in third person. And I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Leave a like if you did, subscribe if you're new, and most importantly, have a good day. You motherfucking piece of shit. Put the money in the fucking bag, motherfucker. Do it.
I know the drill, okay?
Piece
Calm
of shit.
Down.
Do it.
I can't go any faster.
Yes, you can. Hurry the fuck up. Come on. Dude.
That's every last.
You like this?
Bam. Whoa. No, change the view. I can't see you because there's a giant blue thing in the middle. Yeah. Oh my god, the city's beautiful. It's so beautiful. Ooh. Oh, what? You can't do it in third person. Nah, there's no need to scream yet. There's no need to scream yet. It's not even on the good bit. It's not even on the good bit. Oh. Why can't the screaming thing even go up? No, we're seeing the video, shit. Hey. I wonder if anyone actually like proper full-on screams into the mic. That was well worth $15. I had a good time. No.